I'm more for the prettiest girls in Ghana.